I'm Trip, and I'm learning Minecraft at nearly 70 years old. I hope you will subscribe, comment, share, and like, okay? In the last video, I was raiding the village to try to find something I can use, like iron ingots or whatever. I need to make some armor because it's clear to me that I have a lot of learning to do. I keep getting destroyed by these mobs. And I was going to start mining in this video, but I think I'm gonna try a couple of other things first that maybe will be easier to find these ores, okay? The first one is I'm going to go looking in the mountains, and I especially need coal and iron. So let me check. I should have already checked on my inventory. Let me do this, okay? I have just a few ladders. I have just a little coal. One iron ingot. I have some food, some sticks, and an iron sword, and an iron pickaxe. Then I have some stone implements. So I'm going to go out now, and the first thing I'm going to do is to go to the mountains, the nearby mountains, and try to find some ore that way. And immediately, oh my gosh. It's just luck. Luck that he didn't get me. I didn't really expect to see a creeper in the daytime. I never do. Okay. Let's just get on our way and I'll keep my sword ready. Let's look over here. Practice. Shield up, okay. Shield up. Now, let's go around here, this mountain, first of all. See if we can find any kind of ores. And try not to fall into anything, also. That's as far as we can go this way, I guess. And there's a Minecraft plane flying overhead. I don't know if it's friendly. Do you see any ores anywhere? Especially coal. And iron. Mm-hmm. Jump up here. Oh, look, I'm learning to jump so good. I'm gradually getting better. Well, I don't see any ores over there. I thought they would be every place, but I guess not. Did I already come from here? Like a bit of a cliff there. And I just don't see any ores. About over here. Nothing. Watch out, don't fall into a hole, Trip. That's what always seems to happen. There's a cave, and that will be my next thing to try if I can't find any ores in the side of the mountains. That is any exposed kinds of ores. And here, I think I'm already lost from my house. What's this over here? Well, there's nothing here. I'm scared to go down the... Look here. Oh, blast. How can I catch this? It's just gonna fall in the water. Right? Well, I'm not going into that water. I'm not taking a chance. What was that? Sounded kind of scary. Over here. No. There's a big mountain over there. And I'm afraid that I am hopelessly lost now. Climb up here, see what I can see. Nothing. Yep, I'm lost. How about over here? Jump in here. One of my commenters told me that you cannot get hurt if you jump into water. No matter what height it's from, no matter how high you jump from. Out of my way, chickens. Gee. It's a kind of a messed up world. I can't find any ores. There are some houses. Is that my village? What about in there? That's just stone, right? See around there. Is this my village? I hope so, because it's getting dark. Or is this another village? That's my house. It looks funny for some reason. Well, well, well. I should go inside, shouldn't I? This trip was a waste of time. Could practice What's this? Dog. There's a nice open place here. Oh no, is that a witch? I gotta get out of here. I think it was a witch that got me in the last video. Okay. It's better to get back home. I left the door open. The gate. It's a bad habit. Okay, well, I tried finding some ores in the nearby mountains. I didn't find anything. So, I think I'm going to maybe try the cave next time. That's very risky, but I need to find some coal and some iron ore as soon as I can. And that's where I'll pick it up next time. Having failed at this, so better luck next time, and bye-bye.